Quickest time this morning was the lane 4, Katie Ports, 2.0075. Touching first at the halfway point, that's Sailor from Austin Swim Club, 58-23. Up 8 tenths faster than she was in her preliminary study, and some of these girls have a good shot at breaking that 2-minute barrier. Still right there on pace at Schlager 5, 1:29.01. Let's get them home. A couple of these girls have a chance. Looks like lanes 3, 4, and 6 come on strong in the last 50. Under the flags. Rasmus in lane 6 takes the win.